hoping you can clear this up once and for all. Yes or no? Does the president believe that climate change is real and a threat to the United States?
You know, what's interesting about all the discussions we had through the last several weeks have been focused on one singular issue. Is Paris good or not for this country? That's the discussions I've had with the president. So that's been my focus. The focus remained on whether Paris put us at a disadvantage, and in fact, it did. It put us at an economic disadvantage. You may not know this, but Paris, it set targets of 26% to 28%. With the entire agenda of the previous administration, we still fell 40% short of those targets. It was a failed deal to begin with, and even if all of the targets were met by all nations across the globe, it only reduced the temperature by less than 0.2 degrees. So that is something that the president focused upon with respect to how it impacted us economically and whether there were good environmental objectives that were achieved as a result of Paris. His decision was no, and that was the extent of our discussions. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.